Alright guys, we're over here in front of the Chevron right here on Rex Island Drive. I have a state trooper here. We'll see if he respects my right to record here. It's not the usual trooper that's on duty. Trooper's running our information, guys. Hasn't said anything yet, so hopefully he won't. And again, I've never seen the trooper before. It sounded like she's getting a ticket, guys. Or possibly a warning. I'm not sure for what. See that star coming off of there, guys. Tell how long they've had those vehicles there. Thing he didn't say nothing. Alright guys, that's gonna be it. I believe it's gonna be it. It doesn't look like he's shutting his door yet. Alright guys, I believe that's it. They issued her a ticket for something, probably a warning. Who knows, but so is AG guys. Right here at the Chevron.